Hey you guys, starting our day at the dog park. I think I figured out the time-lapse photography thing for real this time. So we'll give it another go, because yesterday was a big fail. All right.
Historical curiosity is that I think it has something very important to offer us for the new century. I'm afraid we're losing the real virtues of living life passionately, the sense of taking responsibility for who you are, the ability to make something of yourself, and feeling good about life. Existentialism is often discussed as if it's a philosophy of despair, but I think the truth is just the opposite. Something very concrete. It's you and me talking, making decisions, doing things, taking the consequences. It might be true that there are 6 billion people in the world, I'm counting. Nevertheless, what you do makes a difference. It makes a difference, first of all, in material terms, it makes a difference to other people, and it sets an example. And in short, I think the message here is that we should never simply write ourselves off and see ourselves as the victim of various forces. It's always our decision who we are.